Ryan, happy with that?
Yeah, look, happy with the run out. You know, the results expected, isn't, let's have it right. The levels are miles apart. You know, fair play to Saltash. He played a little bit in the first half and, you know, kept the ball. And they were always going to tire, which we knew. But look, it was nice for us to get a few goals. Strikers getting a couple of goals each, and Pan and then young Reese. And, you know, so yeah, look, it's a run out. It's just run out for minutes for the lads. And, you know, we'll have a little bit of recovery. And I've just said to them in there, the games get bigger and thicker and faster and stronger, really, in terms of the opposition. So, yeah, it's what we expected. Good run out. Injury-free, which is always a bonus.
Absolutely. I suppose for a couple of the guys, they kind of got their first taste of playing football for Argyle. You mentioned the goal for Reese, but McCauley came in, played his first game, and he looked... I think the first thing he did was a 50-yard cross-field ball.
Yeah, so we worked on a couple of stuff yesterday, and I'd shouted to Willow in the first half. It just weren't quite on. He was a little bit high, but was wide and should have been high and in, and you'd be able to lift that. And we said to McCauley, when you come on, have a look at that opportunity. And he hit a lovely few. He's got a great left foot on him, as we've seen. You know, nice to have Rands back as well. And so, yeah, you know, we wanted to get the minutes in them in terms of what we've got out of it. But again, it's just building minutes. It's just getting more minutes into the boys and volume into the legs. And, you know, as I said, the games will come better and thicker and faster, and we'll just continue to keep playing minutes for the boys.
Reece Shirley got a goal, then about a minute later almost got a second. He looked quite sharp again, like he did against Parkhurst.
He has. I just said to the youngsters in there, they've got to learn to keep learning, because the standard of the players have obviously got better now. And I've said to the boys, don't go impress me running all over the park. You've got to keep your shape. It's important. Reece has got to look after the ball a little bit better. We know he can score goals, but you know what three strikers to learn off in Ryan, who's similar to him, Jeffs and Niles. So yeah, it's important that all the youngsters, Finn can learn off Danny and Jordan, if he plays in that position, and Connor, and you know, all of them. Look, they're great youngsters, great set of lads, and they're all learning in a different way. Ollie as well. So you know, I think for the youngsters, it's improvement all the time for them. For the seniors, they're doing what we're expecting them to do, which is always a bonus also.
Just finally a word on Saltash. Obviously, good little turnout for them today. Good run out against you guys as well.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You know, coming off the pitch, and you know, some of the lads are saying that's the best Argyle team we've come up against over the years. I know we haven't played them for a while. I don't think we've played them in my tenure. You certainly haven't. And it's nice for them to say that. Look, you know, they go and put on a show for the club, and they certainly did that for the first 20-30 minutes. And you know, obviously later on we knew they were going to get tired, in terms, you know, some of them lads, fair play to them, they just finished work at 5 o'clock and come on to play against the team at full time and fit already at the moment. So you know, credit where credit's due, they went about the business right. It was nice, the pitch was lovely, and we wish them all the best in the season coming.
Brilliant, thanks Ryan.
Cheers, thank you.